Are you spending 30 minutes or more every day trying to figure out what to study? And by the time you actually start to study, you're drained and demotivated. I used to be like that too, but once I started implementing this single habit, my studying drastically improved. Keep watching where I reveal what this single habit is and give you guys some bonus tips to take your studying to the next level. Oh, yeah. Hey guys, my name is Kenza, and with my online courses, I've helped hundreds of students just like you pass the FE exam. So the best habit to have for studying, whether it's for your FE or for your engineering classes, is to have a plan, a daily schedule. Simply put, a daily schedule is a checklist for what you want to get done each day. Though some people might have some form of a daily schedule already, a lot of them make one very crucial mistake. They're not specific enough in their schedule. Take math, for example. If you just put study math in your schedule, that's too broad and unhelpful. And when it's time to study, you still need to figure out exactly what. The better tactic is to put down algebra problems 1 through 5. This is both specific and actionable, and you'll know exactly what problems you'll need to tackle. A general rule to follow is, when planning, include resource, sections, and specific problems you'll be working through. Guys, the more specific you are, the more productive you're going to be. Now, if you're struggling to find the right resources, let alone sections and problems, let me recommend our courses. We provide you with exactly what you need to pass your FE exam, and we make it easy to create actionable daily schedules. Check it out in the link below. Now, remember from the time blocking video that you should always try to remove willpower from the studying equation. A daily schedule that is very specific helps with that. When it's time to study, you have everything ready: resources, sections, and problems. Pro tip: combining a daily schedule with a time blocked calendar can make you even more disciplined to stay consistent. Click here in case you missed the time blocking video. Let's check out an example of a daily schedule. Notice that we have problems 1 through 5 separated from problems 6 to 10. Any guesses as to why? A couple reasons. The first one is, breaking a large problem set into chunks makes the list seem more approachable and manageable. The second reason is that separation creates natural places to take a break. So after you complete 5 problems, reward yourself with a relaxing 15-minute recharge. And the last reason is, smaller sections allow you to see your progress, which helps with motivation and momentum. Now for the bonus tip that I promised you. Notice in the example daily schedule, there is a spot for review. Don't skip this. Take 5 to 10 minutes to review. This is going to help you retain information longer and remember it during your exam. At the end of your daily schedule, leave a spot for preparing for the next day's schedule, which is the best time to do it. From that day's studying, you'll have a great idea of what you need to tackle next. Also, feel free to add notes to your daily checklist, things that you want to remind yourself of. You're more than welcome to use the 3 that I have here. It might help you stay focused and motivated. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss on any future great tip videos. Also, make sure to check out these 2 videos right here, which will help you with your FE preparation. Now, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great week, and I will see you on the next video. À la prochaine. Oh, yeah.